was smarter than I ever gave him credit for. The guy had escaped from a couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head from the third guy. Even the smartest inmates had problems with him. Rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in San Jose. One that let himself and his other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now.